records are incomplete. The graves are unmarked. But it's estimated that from 1878 to 1952, Dunn County buried some 115 people in this small plot of ground.
And the park here, is that right?
Yep.
Midwest Documentary Center.